Students. And so for me, being a teacher here, I'm constantly looking for new opportunities to grow my own practice, but just to engage with students and learn who they are as human beings, but to see what they have to share with our community as well.
What we are doing in STEM is we're making basically a new house. The first house was a very banged up house, and we're replacing the door, the car, and the paint on the house, and also the windows, because they were right here.
To offer students more voice and choice in their learning, you should take it. And that's the kind of thing that motivated us to lean in this direction, to give students that voice and choice to jump in and out of certain topics and units where they would do the best because they're motivated by the topic and content.